people are just teasing us that they got like 100% done on new Super Luigi U, and like we didn't even get to do like any proper new Super Luigi U at all. Like, ours was just painful and not very good at all. And oh, there we go. Alright. So we are now live. So hello everybody, this is Handy863 here. And I am going to play some Wii Party U. We're gonna have to do. Yeah. So you got your Wii remote still. Now switch it on then. Now we did try live streaming new Super Luigi U, and the fact that we're not very good at it, we just decided to rage quit. Nabbit. So we're going to do some nice, relaxing stuff on here. We'll do some TV party, and we'll do some me fashion, because we haven't actually done this yet. Show off your style in fashion, in me fashion plaza, a costume collecting board game. Make your way around the plaza, then step on stage to show off the outfits you've put together. Just your thing, isn't it, Hannah? Oh great, we got that guy who looks like Guest, and this other guy called Gerald. Okay. Yeah, he does. He's just got a different nose and a bowl haircut. And actually, to be honest, looks a bit cuter. Right, anyway, despite the fact that I said that, his name's like X-I-A-O-G-I-R. Welcome to Me Fashion Plaza. Shut up, Hannah. In this game, you'll be using the gamepad and Wii Remote's plays on the gamepad in the center of the playing area so everybody can see it. I will put the little stand on the gamepad. I don't want the pillow. It doesn't have a special pillow! Silly little boy. Neither were you. Right. In Me Fashion Plaza, you make your way around the board and visit shops where you can collect costume pieces, gain points by showing off your outfits. Just hoop on the center stage to parade your outfit in front of the audience. Wearing the complete costume set will earn you more points. Make sure you check out the map overview and the list of costumes on the gamepad. Let's get started with a speciality roll and one costume piece. Stop the spinner to land on your freebie item. Freebie. Oh, perfect, I get like a skull. And you get some sunglasses. Oh god, we actually wear them? Yeah. I think Crystal or Detroit did a live stream of this particular game plaza. It reminds me of Newbury Town's centre, doesn't it, in a way? What do I have to do? I have to roll. There we go. Where's my bronze dice gone? Oh great, I moved two. Sean gets Rockstar sunglasses. Perfect. Do I actually need Rockstar sunglasses? I think you can actually click on the bronze dice in the background just to choose it. You get a Roman helmet, Hannah. Let's see how Guest can do. He is. I think he's... He looks so adorable. And do you know what's on our heads? Well, at the moment, mine's a headset. And I've also got hair. Depends if you're a boy or a girl. It'll show you. 4 times 2. I don't even know what I'm gonna get anyway. Oh yay, I get a 3 times dice. So that means the gold one must be like 5 times, I guess. So that means, like, when we come to a mini game, we could, like, play a game to each other, or whatever.
Thank you. Isn't that? Okay, close the back door.